I'm John Walton. I'm a professor of Old Testament at Wheaton College, and my specialty is understanding the Old Testament against the background of the ancient Near East. So you're talking with a friend, and the friend says, I don't know how someone can claim they believe the Bible unless they believe in a six-day creation and a young earth. The first thing that I would say is, I'm really glad that you are committed to taking the Bible seriously. And that's something that I would not want to say anything that would detract you from thinking that way. At the same time, there may be some other ways of interpretation that also take the Bible seriously. I think we need to be careful in passing judgment on whether someone else is a Christian or not. We know that being a Christian is involved in receiving Christ and His blood cleansing us from sin, and we are His. And that doesn't imply something about Genesis 1. So I'd be careful about trying to impugn or denigrate or judge someone else's Christianity based on an interpretation, as important as you might see that interpretation to be. And if we talked about it, and I were to show you ways that you could read the Bible faithfully, and yet come to a different conclusion, maybe you'd say, no, it just sounds like you're trying to make something else work. That's okay. But there's something I want you to do. I want you to take this explanation that I've just offered you, which is a different view than yours, and think about sort of mentally putting it in a box and putting it up on a high shelf. Because the day may come when someone who is very important to you, a sibling, a spouse, a son or daughter, and they are at the brink of saying, if the Bible demands me to think of young earth and creation in 6 days, I guess I can't accept the Bible. And they're ready to leave the faith. When you encounter that situation, I hope that you'll remember that you've got a box on the shelf, the closet. And you can pull it down and share with them, even though you think that the young earth is the way to go, that maybe they don't have to leave the faith, that there are some other options.